Hey everybody, it's Aubrey Bettencourt, Chief of the Natural Resource Conservation Service, and welcome to Dishin' the Dirt. I'm out here in Davies County, Missouri with Manny and Dillon looking at their incredible rotational grazing project they have here. They both grew up raising livestock and raising cows, but they wanted to try a new way of farming that. So they came into NRCS and to the USDA looking for assistance. They participated in Grazing School, where they got to partner with USDA, NRCS, with local universities to look at how to better work with the resources in order to support their farm and their farming goals. And then they worked with our team through the EQIP program to build this incredible operation. So they've got multiple pastures here. They're rotating the herd around. And what they found out right off the bat is that in no way was implementing these conservation practices mutually exclusive of their productivity. In fact, what they found is with healthier soils and letting these different grass types recover and grow back and then moving that herd around, they were actually able to increase the size of their herd on the operation. They saw healthier cows out here on the operation as well. And we have happy cows. We have happy farmers and happy product out there on the market as well. And so if you're interested in learning about rotational grazing, or you're interested in grazing school, or you're interested in any other kind of technical or financial assistance to help you keep farming, please visit your local NRCS office today and get to work with some of the amazing and great people on our team out there across the landscape, because we believe at NRCS that farmers are the solution and we're here to keep our farmers farming.